five star in that tangle and go to find out the area of the remaining portion. First, you should find out the area of the circle. Next, you should find out the area of the smaller circle. Next, you should find out the area of the rectangle. Complete the area of the bigger circle. You should subtract the area of the smaller circle and the area of the rectangle. Get the area of the remaining portion. Value of the concept. From our mind, we should remove the negative thoughts and add the positive thinking. Thank you. Namaste. My name is Sarthi. I am going to share about some of the algebraic identities. A plus B whole square. A square plus 2AB plus B square. A minus B whole square. A square minus 2AB plus B square. A square minus B square. A plus B into A minus B. X plus A into X plus B. X square plus A plus B into X plus A into B. Thank you. Thank you.
Or cuboid or sphere. like the numbers are not placed somewhere at equal distance. The right side of number 0 is positive number. The left side of 0 is negative number. Let us move first page 3. 1, 2, 3. Then we move 5 steps, page 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thus we get answer 3 plus 5 equal to 8.
Is becomes 0. This side also that same.
power. We should keep our mind and body for this healthy